could not destroy. The one that death could not keep.
Yeah.
The one that the grave could not hold is alive and well. And I got some news for you. He's still alive. Everybody wasn't rejoicing on Sunday.
Well,
everybody don't appreciate our act of praise on Sunday. Some people try to take away our joy and cause us to doubt ourselves and our faith.
Yes, sir.
But don't allow a Monday and Tuesday devil to take your Sunday joy. Don't allow a Wednesday gossip to take your Sunday spirit. We can't lose our religion over a weekday critic. All we can do is answer them with the power of God's word and hold on to our faith. One of the painful lessons we learn when we go beyond Palm Sunday is that in every church, in every family, in every circle of friends, there's a Judas. Sometimes those who do us the greatest harm are those who are close to us. But for every Judas who betrays our trust, there is someone else who responds to our kindness with an act of love and thanksgiving.
Yeah.
For every Judas who discourages us, there is someone else to lift our spirits. For every Judas who tears us down, there is somebody else to build us up. For every Judas who digs a ditch, there is somebody else who anoints us for greater service. For every Judas who hurts us, there's someone else to comfort us. We must go beyond Palm Sunday. Go to the garden tomb. Then we can shout, victory in mine. Victory in mine. Victory in mine. Tell Satan, get out of my life. Tell Satan, get out of my house. Tell Satan, victory in mine. Because he is Lord.
Yes, sir.
Not only is he Lord, but he Lord of my life.
Yes.
The songwriter said, when I woke up this morning, I didn't have no doubt that the Lord would make a way. I felt like running.
Yes, sir.
I felt like walking.
Yeah.
I felt like shouting.
Yeah.
When I saw the bright sunshine, I didn't have no doubt that victory was mine. The night may be dark, but if you can hold out till daybreak,
everything
will be all right.
Yes.
We have to face some difficult days. We have to go through the storm and through the rain. But you know what? Take courage. For because he lives, I can face
tomorrow.
All fear is gone because I know he holds the future. Life is worth the living just because he lives. We can face uncertain days because he lives. And if the grave is there to prove my Savior lives, we got to go beyond Palm Sunday. We got the faith life. But you can face it if Jesus is with you. But I feel sorry for the person that don't know Jesus. Because he can take you through anything. For 74 years now, he's been my way maker. I couldn't have made it.
Well,
it hadn't been for the Lord on my side.
Yes,
my friend walked out on me. Left me by myself. But I want to tell you, he never has left me alone.
Yeah.
He's the best thing.
Yes, sir.
That's ever happened in my life. This is the message.
Yeah.
Going beyond. God bless you.